It's time now to go inside TMZ for all the latest from Hollywood. And joining us, as always, is Dax Holt. Dax, yesterday we were talking about Amanda Bynes. And it looks like she is dealing with even more drama now. What's the latest?
Yeah, found out that she was actually kicked out of her fashion school she was attending. You know, when her life had kind of turned around, she enrolled in school, she was living in Orange County, and under that conservatorship, well, it seems like all of that has kind of fallen apart now. Not under the conservatorship anymore. It does not appear that she's taken her medication, and she has now been kicked out of that school, all because she was showing up extremely high. She was cheating on tests. We found out that she was asking other students in the class to do her homework for her, and she would pay them. And so it sounds like it was just a really, really bad situation. And the school finally said, "Okay, you have to get out of here. We can't really deal with you any longer. You're too much of a distractment for all the other children." And so she is out of there. But I'm a little more worried about her health more than anything. You know, it seems like she will have to do something bad once again to be put onto a 5150 hold so that she can even start a conservatorship up again. And honestly, I don't think her parents want to do conservatorship. It sounds like, from everyone we've talked to, that her parents believe that she's just kind of a spoiled brat and that she doesn't listen, not that she has some serious mental issues going on. Maybe a little bit of denial in her family. And so, I just don't see this getting any better until someone really takes control of her life, kind of like Britney Spears' dad did for Britney.
Yeah, that's a good point. All right, from one bad situation to another, it looks like Michael Phelps is hopping out of the pool, plunging into some hot water. What happened there?
He got arrested for DUI, and this was yesterday morning, about like 1:04 in the morning. He was arrested out in Baltimore, and found out that he was at the casino for about 9 hours before getting on the road. He was gambling, having a great time. He then got into his car at 1:00 in the morning, and he was having some beers before that, but he was very, very trashed, and the cop could tell immediately when he pulled him over, and that's why he took him into the station, booked him. But we do know that Michael has since apologized on Twitter. He came out and said he was really sorry for his actions and for putting people's lives at risk. But the bigger problem here for him is going to be whether or not sponsorships keep him, advertisers keep him, because, you know, he makes a lot of money on the side, being the face of a lot of products. And if you get a DUI, people tend to want to distance themselves from you.
That they do. All right. We hope that they can both clean up their acts. Dax, thanks so much. You can, of course, catch TMZ TV on our sister station, Fox Providence, at 7:30 p.m. Or for more information on any of those stories, head on over to WPRI.com.